Sheikh, I have a question that we have authentic dua in ruku and sujood. Subhana ka allahumma rabbana wa bihamdika allahumma kulli. So Mother Aisha read that this dua is most authentic and Prophet often follow it. So it is not better we follow only this dua other than subhana rabial Azeem, subhana rabial aala.
No, it is not permissible for you, Muhammad, to say this dua without saying subhana rabbiyal azim in ruku' or subhana rabbiyal a'la in sujood, because this is the minimal requirement. You should say once at least subhana rabbiyal azim in ruku', and then you should say whatever du'as, like the dua of Mother Aisha when the Prophet used to recite it after the Surah An-Nasr was revealed to him. He's doing an interpretation of the Quran by saying that in his ruku'. But you cannot say any other dua before saying Subhana Rabbi al-Azim wa bihamdihi once, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.